Amanda.
I'm going to pretend like you did not just ask me that. She just asked me, who is Miranda?
Miranda.
Miranda Priestley is the editor-in-chief of Runway Magazine, not to mention a legend. You work for her here and you can get a job at any major publication in the world. A million girls would kill for this job.
Well, it sounds like an incredible opportunity. I would love to be considered.
Andrea, Runway is a fashion magazine, so an interest in fashion is crucial.
What makes you think I'm not interested in fashion?
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know. Your clothes, your hair, your neck, your back,
your pussy and your crab.
Supposed to be here until now.
I know her driver just text message. Her car has died in a supercar.
What is that?
That I literally can't even talk about.
Did you just call me a cunt?
And Bushwick.
No.
RSVP gets to Michael Kors' quinceañera. But tell the driver to drop me off at 9:30 and to pick me up no later than 9:30 and a half. Thank you. Remind my ex-husband that the parent-teacher conferences are at the Abbey tonight. Then remind my second ex-husband that while owning several Mapplethorpes doesn't confirm he's a homosexual, it certainly arouses some suspicions. And then ask my current husband to meet me at that molecular cannibal place we once ate with Catherine Zeta-Jones. Oh, and tell Richard I saw all the pictures he sent over for the portraits of the female paratrooper, and they are also profoundly unattractive. Why must they all be so boxy? Is it impossible to find a lovely, slender female paratrooper? Am I reaching for the stars here? Am I? Not really. Oh, and I'm going to need to see everything Nigel has pulled for Gwen's second attempt at a cover photo. Do we know if she's lost any of that baby weight in her eyes yet? What is that?
Oh, that. I was pre-interviewing that for the new assistant job, but that's totally hopeless, I can assure you.
Well, so clearly I will have to take care of that myself, since the last two you sent me were completely inadequate. Send her in. That's all. Who are you?
I'm Andy Sachs. I just graduated from Northwestern University.
What are you doing here?
Well, I think that I would be a very good assistant. I moved to New York because I wanted to be a writer, and I sent letters out everywhere, and I only got a response from Elias Clark, so it's either this or Tiger Beat.
So you don't read Runway?
No.
And before today, you had never heard of me?
No.
And you have no style or sense of fashion?
Well, I think that that's kind of a personal thing. I mean...
No. That wasn't a question. I'll go up at the end if it's a question.
I won a national championship for my work on the Writers Guild, and I've been to a lot of different conferences for-
That's all.
Look, you know, here's the thing. I just feel like I could do a great job for you, and I've done a lot of work here, and I just don't understand why you- Well, all right.
Abigail Breslin for Ferragamo, but there's a problem with the feather headdress she's wearing. She looks like a fucking chicken.
Thank you for your time.
Who is that sad little person? Are we doing a before and after shoot that I don't know about?